Okay, good morning to all of you. So to start with, let's have a prayer. Let's pray. So dear Father, God, I thank you for waking me up today, another day of life. You have given me another sunrise to enjoy. Thank you, Lord God, for the wonderful sounds of nature and the cold breeze brushing through trees, making the birds sing beautiful melodies. You are a great Father, Lord, always full of grace and mercy. I praise you, Father, for allowing me to live another beautiful day in your kingdom. Thank you for the gift of family and friends. Holding them in my heart is one of the most precious things I can never get tired of. Bless everyone, Father, for they deserve all the goodness you have given to me. If I may do something wrong today, please forgive me. I also thank you for always being the reason in my head when it comes to decision making. I pray to you, Lord, your Son, Jesus Christ, and all the angels in heaven. Amen. Good morning. How are you today? Okay, good. No, you are good. So, before going to our topic, so let's have first the attendance check. So let's check the attendance. Okay, the attendance. Okay, may I request the secretary to, or the president, please help the secretary to check the attendance. Okay, thank you. So, today, us a new topic, but before going to it, so let's have first the review of a previous lesson. Okay, what's our lesson? It's all about what? It's all about safety, occupational safety, no? And we discuss all about what? The 5S principle in workplace, in housekeeping. Okay, so it is the 5S principle of housekeeping. Okay. Okay. The 5S principle of housekeeping. Just wait. So these are the 5S principles of housekeeping. So we can see now we have the Japanese terms and the English terms, no? So the 5S, first we have the siri or sort, some sort, no? Arrange, sit in order, sit on. Then we have the siso. Then what? And the shikitsu or standardize. Then we have the jitsuki or sustain or maintain. So especially, no, kalau mga ako na to, it should be in order, it should be shine, it should be sort and maintain. So that's the important. Okay, so in this picture, what you have observed? So nag-unsa man siya? Nag-unsa man siya? Ha? Nangunaw? Nanglimpyo? Ha? Nag sanitize. Kani, how about this one? This one. Oh, this is a kanang kuan, kanang initanan og tubig, no? Nagpainit, nagpabukal. ang mga tools kipabukalan. Unsa may tawag na tutor naman na? Ah, yes. Sterilize, no? Nag-sterilize. Nag-sterilize, yeah. Okay? So, sanitizing and sterilizing of medical tools and equipment. So, nag-sterilize na siya. Muna itong topic karon, no? These are our topic this morning. So, but before that, let's talk about the objectives of today's lesson before going to the topic. So, what are we going to achieve to this lesson? No? Okay, first, explain the importance of sterilization and sanitation of nail care tools and equipment. So, i-explain na to ang importance. Ano kaning importante mo kayo ni ang kung ano, kaning i-sanitize na to ang and sterilize na to ang mga tools and equipment. Ano ka? Second, perform sanitation sterilization of nail care tools and equipment. So, kita gid mismo, no? I-perform na to. Okay? Perform na to ang how to sterilize and sanitize the nail care tools and equipment. Next, value the importance of sanitation and sterilization of nail care tools and equipment. Ato i-value. Nganong kinalang importante yun siya, no? Nganong ato siya? I-sanitize and i-sterilize ang mga tools. Nganong ka? Okay, next. Okay, before going to our conjun, no? So, what are the key terms used in this topic? First, natagitawag, antiseptic. Nasa mo ni siya? It is a substance milder than a disinfectant that prevent the growth and development of microorganism. So, unsa may sample ani? Ah, mga alcohol, no? So, kana siya. Di kana siya kung pwede na siya sa kamot, no? Di kaya siya isog. Kaya itong disinfectant, isog man to siya. Okay? Makapatay siya sa mga tagaw, like pagkaroon, no? In pandemic time. So, kinahanglan kita mag one, sanitize sa itong pagulingon. Gamito na ito ang alcohol. Magkuhan ta sa itong magsawan. Magkuhan kita. Mahunaw ta alcohol. No? Alcohol kaya itong mga labi ba kong pandemic. No? May COVID niya ta. Okay? So the virus, dali na kayo. Pila na kayo. Kuhan. Tapot na ito sa atong kamot. No? Mga kamot. Eh, hugaw ra ba kayo ng kamot? Bisa kung salay, hikapon. Labi na. Maghikap ta kwarta. So after kanang keeping the money, maggunit ka kwarta. No? Kinalansig ka og manghunaw ka og alcohol. Thank you. Okay. Next. Contaminated waste. Asa man siya? Okay. These are materials which are infected or with some measure of decay. Ito mga basura, no? Mga basura, mga kuan, mga isyo, no? These are mga kuan, contaminated waste. Okay? Ang mga ginamit na. Okay. Disinfectants. Okay. Kinesia, an agent such as heat, radiation, or a chemical that destroy, neutralize, or prevent the growth of disease-carrying microorganism. So, unsa may sample na niya? Okay, mga Lysol, no? Kana mga chlorine. Okay, chlorine. Kanang chlorine. That's an example. Okay? So, muna, kanang, sa atong classroom, rin sabi ka karon nga, COVID, no? COVID karon. So kinala nato gyud sa inyong balay mismo naamoy kanang disinfect mo kada adlaw, no? Nya ang Lysol mahal man, chlorine na lang itong gamiton, kundi kanang Clorox, no? Chlorine or Clorox, pwede na siya nato gamiton as disinfectant, no? Sa atong balay. Okay. Okay, to prevent lang COVID, labi pa lang COVID sus, grabe kayo, no? So kung gini, disinfect yun na dahan, mag-disinfect ka. Okay? Pero ayaw ninyo butang sa inyong dini-pwede siya sa atong mga kamot. Kaya nga naman, isog kayo. No? Isog ka, isog man, hindi siya pwede. Next, dispose of or come on, throw away, labay, no? Ilabay, dispose na to, ilabay. Mo ibot sabot. Ilabay na, ibutas na sulahan. Wala sa i-dispose. Di lang sa takal dispose. Especially na to, sa atong kuan balay, panimalay, nga anad rabata, nga tataka lang taong labay, no? We dispose our waste anytime, nga without butang lang traskan, we traskan, butang lang bisagasa, nga labita sa skulahan, no? Taka lang maglabayan ninyo mga basura, papil, no? Yung basurahan. Okay, basurahan. Okay? Next. Putspa. Okay? So, a beauty care service is offered by salon to relax and moisturize the feet. Okay, butan ni mo na, masin ana, no? Butain mo kamot, putspa, kuha ng mga kubal-kubal sa imo mga kamot, no? Kamot, I'm sorry, imong tail, no? So, muna siya. Hand spa. Okay, parihara gapon sa kuan, parihara gapon sa foot spa, no? Beauty care service using natural oil, vitamins and minerals, so having curative effect to the body. Okay. Oh, naana eh, butang niya kamot, no? Hygiene. Okay, hygiene. So the science of concern with maintaining good health and cleanliness. O, sample lang na, ka lang maligo, mag-toothbrush, manghunaw, no? Kaligo, sumulawas, hygiene ka, wala na ako ibutang, ka lang maligo ng picture, kaya lisod kayo, mag-bold star, mag-kwanta na, ma-issue ta na, no? So, wala na lang, ala. Basta mo na yung hygiene, toothbrush, no? Nabon, kaligo, no? So, that is an example of hygiene. Implements. These are articles of tools used in manicuring that are durable. So, mga tools ni siya. Mga implements, no? Mayroon tayo implements ka ni. Depende, no? Mag-isa ba? Okay, nail care. Atong kuhan doon, nail care ta. So, what are the implements in nail care? So, ano sa mga tools in nail care? So, okay, electricity. What are tools in electricity? Oh, what are the implements? O, cookery sad. What are the implements of cookery? No? So, household food. What are the implements or mga tools? These are tools, no, used in nail care, manicuring. Infection. Okay, a condition caused by a germ or a pathogen. Okay, kani siya kanang infection sa kwan. For example, manicure ka tanawa, ihubag. Pag manicure niya ang imong tools, wala may masanitize, no, wala ma-sterilize. Na mga kagaw dito. So, pag manicure, nitapot ang kagaw sa tiil or kuko. No? Very sensitive, pero baka niya itong kuko. No? Gamay na kayong kuha na ligas, wala na. Kubag na yun. So, be careful with that. No? That's why sanitizing and sterilization of tool, manicure tools are very important. No? It is a must, yun. Okay, katupad ganyan, nag-isipin pag-pathogen. What are, unsa man yung pathogen? These are a microbe or microorganism such as a virus, bacterium, prion, or fungus that cause disease. No? These are microorganism. Parahan ng COVID. No? These are microorganism or virus, no? That can cause disease. No? Sakit. Okay? Okay? Ano virus? Ano? Saan nga virus? These are pathogen. So, pathogen yung kwan. It is a virus man. Kanipatukwa, no? Virus man. Okay, polythene. So, may polythene. A kind of plastic commonly used as grocery bag, shampoo, bottles, children toys, among others, no? Muna siya, plastic ito siya, mga putos, no? Muna yung kasagaran ito, makita sa merkado, no? Ano yung nag-roll na, kuawang putlo na lang, no? Putos, plastic na siya. Plastic na siya ang gamiton. That is, polythene. Huh? Next. PPE. Personal protective equipment. Sa kuan? Sa Indonesia. Protective clothing design. Protect the wearer body from injury, chemical, or for a job related to professional safety and health purposes. So, for example, sa kuan? Sa nail care, nail care, ang kasagaran na gloves, no? Nala sila yung murag katong apron, no? O sa part po na silang kuan, nga na po na sila karon sa pagkaroon nga these are common, we have the aning COVID, so kinahanglan gyud nga naay mask is a mask. Okay, The mass, a mass is a mass. Kinalagi na siya na mass. Okay? Importante yun na. For health, to anong reason. For safety reason. Okay, radiation. So, it is a process in which energy is transmitted in the form of wave or particles that can be used to destroy microorganism. Finish ya, radiation. No? So, may sample ni, kanang heat of the sun. No? Kung mga init kayo, no? Heat of the sun, radiation, heat. So, kung ba nga, oh, kanang patambayang, kanang atong kuan, patay. Oh, yes. Kanang COVID, patay na sa kuan. Init, labi pagting init na to ron. No? Init, patay na yung COVID na. So, kanang COVID glass mo, samod din na siya kay, labi pa sa gawas, no? Kay, kuan mo na siya. Kuan mo bugnaw mo sa gawas, no? Dili sa ato, di kayo na siya ka-penetrate kay, pero at least, gamay, ragyan dito sa gawas. Daghan kayo nang matay, thousands na kay, di ka na-prevent, mga kay, because of the cold of winter, na, nabugnaw kayo, samot din na, ka ng mga ubo, no, tipon, nanat, na, munay ampay sa COVID. So sa ato, murag di kayo, minimal na kayo ang effect, ay, kuan man, init man, tungos ka init, no, na, ay makapatay. Okay? Okay, spa. It is a beauty care services where curative minerals are present for beautification. So, naanadihan na, mga minerals, guapa, ligo, spa, kapadis spa, no? Naanadihan. Services na siya. Okay? Sterilization. Oh, sterilization. A term referring to any process that eliminates or kill all forms of microbial life. No? So, una siya terms. So, na-sterilize unit. I-open ang mga tools para patay ang kagaw. Okay? So, let's go to our topic. Kaya gani ha. Ito gani ha. Kung ano to. These are mga terms so that we can understand each other. No? So, it's all about sterilization and kung ano, sanitation. No? So, what is sterilization? Sterilization is the process of destroying or living microorganism. So ganiha ako nang gi-explain ganiha ang sterilization, pagpukal, pagpatay sa makukagaw, no? Are the process of destroying. Then what is sanitation? Sanitation is the process of destroying some but not all microorganism. So di gid ta mamatay ug sanitize nimo. No, imo i-sanitize lang. Di dahil siya mamatay. But if you sterilize, patay di siya. Pagkala naman tubig, sterilize ba? Inito ni mo. Butan ni mo sa ubin, patay siya. No? So, sterilization and sanitation technique, which are being practiced in the beauty salon, involves the use of physical agent like heat and radiation. So, and chemical agent like antiseptic and before, humigant, no? So, kinala na siya. Manaya siya yung mga heat, radiation, mga chemical agent, no? Yung alcohol, chlorine, Lysol. Kinala siya, no? At kinala na siya, anak. Next. So, what is the difference between disinfectant and antiseptic? So, a disinfectant is adapted used to control microorganism or non-living surface such as tools, equipment, and furniture, pictures. So mo na siya magdisinfect, magdisinfect ka sa ato class. Gamito nato ni ang kuan sa mga tools, pictures, no? Mga equipment nato ti kuan. Mo na siya. Aron way kagaw mo. Way man kagaw mo tapot, no, sa atong itong mga butang, no? The kaning antiseptic is an agent that prevent and multiplication of microorganisms. So since it is milder than a disinfectant, it can be used directly on the skin. So, pero mga alcohol, no? Mga alcohol, pwede niya siya. Yeah. Prevents na multiplication. Nga naman, example, ikaw, magunit ka niya, gunit sa kaslain, kamot, no? So, magunit ka sa kaslain, multiply niya na siya, no? Kaya, ikaw, career naman ka, kung, paan ka, example, natin virus mo kamot, okay, multiply siya. So, prevent it, kinala, apply niya mo, kapag alcohol, no, or matay ang kagaw, okay? Then we have a preparation of equipment to be sanitized. Okay, so first is read direction on disinfectant. So imogi na siyang basahon on say direction disinfectant. Okay, then mission and mix disinfectant as directed. So opila yung mission dito mo na sa imong buhaton ha, pataka-taka lang kaniha no, and saturate a cleaning cloth with disinfectant solution and wipe entire surface area of equipment. Okay, imo na siyang ibutan nimo sa cloth, cleaning cloth niya imong ibutan dito aron mo itrapo, apply nimo, no? Wipe nimo. And wipe the surface with paper towel to dry it. Kana mga tissue, no? Paper towel. May mga tissue daw, amang kay mahal kayo paper towel, tissue na lang or unsa no? Magamit na to. And dispose of sanitizing solution and use towel. So, kung man nimo kuan, katulong papel ay lang palit itong na cloth kay sige lang palit no, ato lang na tisyo, pwede sa tisyo na yung gamiton kay ron di kay mahal no magol. After that dispose gyud na nimo, ilabay no, ilabay. Next, then we have the preparation of metal implements for sterilization. So plastic class di ay di siya pwede i-sterilize kay ngano man malanay man no, kung man ka sterilize kani ihit gyud na nimo, ihit nimo sterilize man. Okay, so first, so ang mga metal lang na gamit mo, pwede ni mo ma-heat, no? Dili ang katong na plastic kay malanay. Okay, first, soak the tools, implements in hot, soapy water, solution to remove any debris and oil residues. Rinse them thoroughly. Then, place the tools, implements in a 70% to 90% alcohol solution for 20 minutes. So imo pa ni siyang ibutang days alcohol no for 20 minutes pagyud gawas nga mo sterilize imo pa ni siyang ibutang sa alcohol. Okay, then remove the tools implements from solution, wipe them dry and place them into a dry sterilizer. Okay, mo na ni painito nimo, iinit ibutang ba nimo kuan imo bang i sana butang ba nimo kana bitong murag stove siya, no? Init siya. Okay? Aron mo kuan dry man. Then we have this preparation of the sanitizing jar. So first, cleanse the sanitizing jar with disinfectant and wipe it dry. So, kanang imong jar sa imo din ang kinahanglan nga imo sang limpyuhan og disinfectant before using it, no? Kaya nga naman, wala kaibaw, nakagaw dito ng germs, no? Kakalit sa lang kanya, tubig na imong kuan niya. Imo nang igamit og kanang panghugas no, kung gamit nimo unsa, so imo sa nang i-disinfect no, kay gibutan nimo diha no, disinfect na nimo. Then place them here or sterilize cotton at the bottom of the jar. Then remove implements from wet to or dry sanitizer and place them into the jar. Handles up except for metals, nail file. Then fill jar with 70% to 90% alcohol solution to cover cutting edge and tips of orange wood stick. Okay. Next. So, as a beautician to be, kay mag-beautician mo, labi pa ni mga babae, no? So, keep in mind, you have to keep in mind that all tools, implements, and should not be used unless effective sanitized or sterilized so as to prevent possible disease and that all materials are neatly organized on the trolley. So all beauticians should maintain a high standard of personal hygiene. Whenever possible, use disposable. If possible, you know, kanadyon disposable products na gamito na to. Kaya kung magamit, labay na yun, no? So why sanitation and sterilization is very important? Okay? Anong importante man? Especially in healthcare. Ha? Yes, because it will be used in our body, labi pa kanang mga manicure, no? Tumituno man na, ugka, hugaw na imong mga kuan, kung ano mo ma-sterilize, what will happen? Ma-infected niya, ah, there is a possible of infection. There is a possible of virus, anong mga disease, no? Mo tapot. Okay? So, saan ito? What is the difference between sterilization and sanitation? What is the difference between sanitation and sterilization? Okay? So ang atong pang ang sanitize hugas no, i-sanitize ang alcohol, ang sterilize buwal, mag-boil ka, i-boil din mo no. Na there is a certain temperature no na i kuan i possible nga i-prepare good mag-sterilize ka. Nya. Kung mag-sterilize ka, ang sterilization sa dili pwede ang plastic nga naman malanay no, i-sterilize. Okay. So today we have a group activity, no? So dili ni siya karon. This will be next meeting, no? So I will divide you into four groups. Okay, first group is role play, a role play group. Then second group is reporting. The third group is jingle or poem group. Then the fourth group is the poster making or drawing group. Okay, so in the role play, the group one demonstrate how to prepare nail tools for sanitation and sterilization. So demonstrate me next meeting, no? Next meeting. Okay, so madana to 1 hour. Okay, Ranisha. Then group two, reporting. So what will you do? So interview a beautician and report the following. This will be guide questions, no? During your reporting, how often the beautician sanitizer tools, no? Then number two, how do you keep metal tools equipment clean being sterilized? Then number three, how would waste materials be disposed? How about contaminated wasted? Bisa ka nang gamit na nila. Contaminated na mga ano mga tools nilang gamit. Kanang ilang towel, no? Ang saom na nila. Ilan na nilabay? Nakita ka ba ito, no? Sa kasakada beautician. Ang ilang towels, maura niya. Hugaw pa dito kaayo, no? Hugaw pa dito kaayo. Okay? So, mauna siya ang one tendency. So, kinala sa ito, mag-careful na. Labi pa karoon na COVID na natay pandemic, no? It should be keep 100 sterilized kina siya ang mga butang. Okay. Kita na wag tang. Okay. Then group 3 or the jingle on point group. So, you have to make a simple jingle or poem on how to motivate beautician to sanitize and sterilize nail care tools and equipment. So, tagkanta lang. Kanta mo. This is how to, kuan, di, ang yung buhaton is to sing the, kuan, tanang the procedure on how to sterilize or sanitize, no? Nail care tools. Pwede siya, no? Then, the poster making and drawing show the, kuan, sterilization and sanitation of nail care tools and equipment. Okay, kani siyang poster meeting, submit din siya next meeting, no? Nya kaning jingle pini ni siya nya, kaning reporting pini siguro siya next meeting, no? Di man mahuman nato dayon. Okay? Okay. Any questions? Any questions? None? Okay, since there's none, okay, let's assess what you have learned. Okay, get paper and pencil or ballpen. Okay. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready to take the test? Yes, sir. Okay, thank you. Okay, ready. Okay, ready. Number one. Ay, direction pa di ay. Okay, these are ammonia direction, true or false, no? Right, true, if the statement is correct. And if not, make the correction by changing the underline word. Okay, number one. So, what may underline? Tools which are made of plastic should be kept clean, sanitized properly in preparation for the next round. True or false? Next. Empty bottles. Empty bottles and container are discarded in an open trash bin. True or false? Okay, next. Use treatment products and other chemicals are stored, arranged properly as one corner. Okay, next. Finger bowl must be sanitized after use of every client. Okay, next. The hand and foot spa machine must be flushed with a solution or about 88% bleach and circulate the liquid through the system for at least 10 minutes. Okay, next. Number six, leave the solution in the hand and foot spa machine overnight or at least 5 to 10 minutes, or 10 hours, I'm sorry, 10 hours before draining the machines so that they are thoroughly sanitized. Okay, next. Seven, tabletop and doors handles are wiped with sanitizer and the floor should be mopped with sanitizer as well. The next, metal tools and instrument must be sterilized following proper sterilization techniques. After the process, store in dry cabinet until needed. The next, tool implements which are made of porous materials such as nail file, buffer nails, brushes, and orange wood stick can harbor bacteria easily. True or false? Okay, next. Number 10. Waste materials should be disposed properly in an enclosed waste bin fitted with plastic bags. Then the bin should sanitize with disinfectants regularly in a well-ventilated area. Ayun na, no? Okay, next. Number 11. Contaminated waste should be disposed of as recommended by local authority. Next, last. Any tools or equipment in poor condition must be repaired once a month or disposed properly so as not to pose danger to the client as well as the beautician. Okay. So pass your papers. You may pass, since you are online, you may pass it on online or no? You have to picture it, yeah, submit it online. Or submit it when you submit the module, no? Okay. So additional activity. So this will be your assignment. Assignment, no? So direction. So all of you can siya, kanyang, for all of you ni siya, to be submitted next meeting, no? So additional activity na to is go to a beauty parlor, then ask permission to see their tools and equipment. Okay, sa tinay mga biga nga beauty parlor at dito. Then identify functional and non-functional tools and equipment. So your group will make a log report. So by group na lang ni siya, no? So katong naka-assign na sa katong kuan report group, i-api na lang yung pangutana, no? So ang inyo kanila, naon sa may inyong basihan, okay? So with an index card, so index card 5x8 ang kuan index card, no? Construct a grid and list all identified and labeled as effective tools in alphabet order. So kani siya, naa siya, no? So 1, 2, 3, 4 lang ang butang diha. More than 2 sila, butang diha. 5, 6, and so on. So we have the tools and recommendation. So for repair, for disposal. Kani for disposal lah, para labay na. Kani for repair, i-repair na siya. Okay? So, any questions? Ah, yes, ikon lagi. Ah, ibutan ni mo for repair. Walang, uwa siya, hindi siya for repair. Okay, ay, ibutan. No? Ah, ibutan ni mo tools niya, XX lang siya. Niya, ang for repair mo, i-check lang. Check lang ibutan siguro. Okay? So, submit your log report next meeting. Okay? Okay, so see you next meeting. So see you and go to the next subject. Thank you very much. Okay, nice meeting you all. And to the observer, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.